What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, the GOAT. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, please hit that subscribe button, man. We're up 2K on the way. Now, I'm coming at you guys with another reaction video. Now, today's video, we reacted to Officer Suspended after confrontation. So, let's get it, man. Let's see what this video is about, man. How racist these cops can be.
Tonight, we are getting our first look at a confrontation that landed with a local officer serving a 10-day suspension.
News Channel 5's John Shaman is live in our Stewart Bureau this evening with the encounter that happened back in May. John?
Well, Shannon, Jay, the complainant was heading east on Port St. Lucie Boulevard back in May when he claimed that Officer Jason Chapman of the Port St. Lucie Police Department nearly hit him as the officer made a legal U-turn. The driver then pulled up next to Officer Chapman at the next red light and motioned to get his attention. Now, after telling the officer that he nearly hit them, an internal affairs report said that Officer Chapman used obscene language and told that other driver to pull over. The driver's wife then recorded the ensuing exchange, which began with the men loudly talking about their military backgrounds and continued where the officer again denied nearly hitting them.
Bro, cops, I done seen this firsthand. I done seen cops run red lights for no reason. I done seen cops make illegal ass U-turns. I done seen cops, you feel me, just do anything they want to do. Like, it got so bad to the point where a cop can literally hit you and then you go to jail for, I don't know, not slowing down to let the, I don't know, just some weird shit. It can be anything. It done got so, like, one-sided to where a police officer can drive any way he wants to drive, but give us tickets for driving a little bit over the speed limit. I done seen a cop do a 90 and a freaking 35 and turn his lights off like nothing happened. Like, it's just crazy, bro. There has to be some accountability towards doing things like this. Because, like, it's just one-sided. How can a cop do all this illegal shit, but a civilian, we do it and we get highly punished for it? We speed in school zones. Our tickets are, what, double? Cops, they constantly speed in school zones. All they do is turn their lights on when they're in school zone, then turn them off when they leave, when they're out of the school zone. It's just crazy, bro. So not all cops, but some cops. Most cops. Yeah, man. Crazy.
Look.
He talking about, what are you gonna do about it? Like, bro, you need to learn how to drive, bro.
Now, according to an internal affairs report, Officer Chapman stated that the incident was not a reflection of him and that it was a bad day, and he takes full responsibility for his actions. Now, we profiled Officer Chapman last fall after he came to the aid of a man who was having a heart attack, Officer Chapman and another nurse on scene using CPR to revive him. Now, the IA report said the driver did nothing to warrant the behavior that the officer displayed. Officer Chapman admitted losing self-control and was given a 10-day suspension without pay. We're live at the Stewart Newsroom, John Shaman, WPTV, News Channel 5.
We're back in a moment.
Bro, it's crazy. They can literally do whatever they want to do and just get away with it. But yeah, man, that's the end of that video. Y'all leave your comments in the comment section. It's your boy, Let It Go. I'm out. Peace.